Hi everyone, this is Richard Bazan from Peru, and on behalf of the entire team of the Peruvian Foundation for Social Tourism, we hope that this video finds you well and safe. In the framework of the celebration of this year's International Tourism Day, we want to share with you a bit of what we believe and what we do from our foundation towards the development of tourism. And in fact, the best in Latin America to begin with is the concept of being community, of the concept of union and collective. And in effect, in Peru and in neighboring countries, community-based tourism has been, in fact, the set of tourism products that has endowed the development of tourism and the lives of its entrepreneurs with authenticity and originality. However, as you know, this current context, we face a series of challenges, but also a series of opportunities. Among them, one great opportunity that we believe is to recognize that tourism has the potential to benefit everyone, to include the less favored, and to democratize their fundamental benefits. It is so that from the foundation that we lead, we are convinced that tourism or community-based rural tourism can also be inclusive, and that from it can build more sustainable and resilient destinations. So may this celebration be the space to unite our voices and to build tourism that we want after this pandemic. A big hug from everyone. I hope to see you soon.